A popular destination received a helping hand today. Friends of Goose Pond gave a check to the Indiana Department of Natural Resources. The money will help to create interactive displays at Goose Pond Fish and Wildlife Area. That's in Greene County. The destination provides opportunities for hunting and wildlife viewing.